Yeah, you can pull them off of the big things, son.
The great darkness. I appear on the horizon, your mind's eye. I arrive from the back of the mountain, blur on your neck. I pick the fog out of your heart. With a brush of my crow's wing, I silence the birds in their trees of light. I pull myself down the chimney. Slip through the cracks between wall and ceiling and wall. Draw the blinds on your bright window when I kiss the remote TV with its one little red eye wide open. Die. I cover the moon with a black coin, not even disturbing the snow falling on the dark wood. In your sleeping head, not even making the slightest track of sound, not even whispering, I am here, to the wires and the walls, the fragile blooms of the light bulbs, blow. At last I come to gather the candle of your heart, and its tiny courage is English. I see your face turned to its shining, and how you fear to look behind, for you know who I am, and you know I am here, waiting for you to turn and look away, and speak my name, and into the darkness.